Hello, and welcome to the Global Studies News Network. I'm your host, Chris Getchell. Our top story tonight. Doctors at Lakeview Hospital report that one of their patients has turned completely invisible. There is concern. Apparently, he hasn't been seen in weeks. More at 11. And now today we will begin a short project on a country in Europe. You get to choose. Look for details in class from Mr. G. And have a great weekend. And that's all for today. Good day and good news.